Hey everyone, Douglas Smith, your loan originator, and today what I want to talk about is part one of interest rates. And what I want to talk about today is locking into your interest rate and what that means, what that looks like. So we can lock into an interest rate once you've got an executed contract to buy a home. And that means that you are guaranteed to get that rate. That's not going to change. Now, interest rates lock in periods of time. So we can do a 15-day lock, a 30-day lock, a 45-day lock, just depending on when your contract has you closing, or if it's a refinance, how much time we need to do that refinance, etc. So keep in mind, interest rates have a period of time that are locked in for, and once you're locked into that interest rate, that rate can't change. So if the market rises, you're safe at that rate. On the flip side, if the market goes down, you're still going to get that same rate. So keep that in mind. In this environment, we're definitely recommending to lock in as soon as you can. Rates are the lowest they've ever been, and we only see them going up a little bit. So that's how interest rate locking works. And tune in next week. We'll talk about some more in-depth detail on interest rates. Have an awesome day. Bye.